So right now today we discuss subneting part, but today we discuss a which class subneting. First we discuss a class B, then we discuss class A. Clear? Okay. In last class we discuss class C subneting. Which one class C subneting? Right now in class C subneting part, in class C we are getting only how many octet free? One octet. In one octet, how many bits present? 8 bits. How many valid address available? 256. Yes or no? How many address available? 256. Right now in class C, if someone sending email and requirement, how many users IP requirement? How many users IP requirement? 300. So class C fulfill this requirement. Any idea? Any idea, Rajendraji, Aaron? Class C fulfill this requirement, 300 user IP. No, because right now in class C, how many address total available right now? How many address available? 256. That is the reason we are doing a class B subneting, because right now requirement is how many users IP? 300, more than 256. Yes or no? Okay. Right now in class B, how many octet free? Anyone know in class B, how many octet free?
Two.
Yes. In class B, I'm getting a two octet. Two octet means how many bits?
16 bits.
Okay. That means if I'm putting a 2 power 16, how many valid address available? 65,536 address. Yes or no? This thing is clear? Okay. Right now, how to represent a two octet? Basically, if I'm calling a one octet, so I'm getting a this one box. If I'm calling a two octet, so I'm getting how many box? A two box. Clear, na? Okay. Right now, two octet, 16 bit. That means a range start from 0 to how many? 15. Yes or no? Okay. Right now, this one is one octet. This one is which one octet? Second octet. In one octet, how many bits? 8 bit. In second octet also, how many bits? 8 bits. Right now, in one octet, 0 to 7. And this one, 8 to how many? 15. Clear? Okay, how to represent values? So right now 2 power 0, 1, 2 power 1, 2, 2 power 2, 4, 2 power 3, 8, 2 power 4, 16, 2 power 5, 32, 2 power 6, 64, 2 power 7, how many values? 128. Clear? Okay. Right now, one more thing. This one is 128, 64, 32, 16, 8, 4, 2, 1. So this one is, which one values I am getting? One octet value. So right now we need to go which one? Second octet. A second octet, 2 power 8. How many values? 2 power 9. Values we write down. 2 power 10. 2 power 11. 2 power 12. 2 power 13. 2 power 14. And 2 power, Rajendraji, 15. Clear, Aaron? Okay. 2 power 8, 256, 512, 1024, 2048, 4096, 8192, 16384, and this one is 32768. So right now we need to fix these values in this box, second octet. So first 32768, then 16384. Clear? 8192, 4096, 2048, 1024 512 256. Clear? Any doubt? So two octet represent. Okay, right now this one is position 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15, and this one is 16. Okay, right now copy this boxes. Copy. A very simple. Go to next slide. Okay, suppose if you are getting an email from your network admin and user IP required, how many? 300 users. How many users IP required, Aaron? 300. So class C fulfill this requirement. Any idea? Class C. No. So that is the reason we need to jump a second octet. Which one? Second octet. If you plus the all values, so we are getting only how many? How many values total? 255. How many values? 255. A total values if plus all values. But number of user IP address required? A 300. Clear? Okay. Right now, if I am on this bit, 9 number, so that means if I am on 9 number bit, so plus this one, 256 plus 511, how many values come out total? 500, how many? 11. If I am using 9 number bit, so total value is 511. Clear this thing? Okay. Right now, if I am plus 512, that means 512 plus 511, a total value is how many? 1023. If I am used 10 number bit, if I am using 9 number, so total is 511. If I am using 8 number, so total value is 255. Clear na? This theory is clear. Okay. Right now, if I am on 1024, that condition, 1024 plus 1023, just minus one values, 2047. Which one bit? 11 number. Yes or no? If I am on 2048, that condition, a total value is 4095. Total address. If I am 13 number bit on, total address. If I am 14 number bit on, that condition, 163833. If I am on this one, 32767, a total number of address. If I am on 16 number, number of total address, 65535. I think in class B total address this one. Yes or no? Ibrahim ji, Razik, Rajendra ji, Aaron, Mukul. Clear this thing? Okay. So right now, can you please verify for 300 user, of which one number bit on? 8 number, 9 number, 10 number, 11 number. Which one bit? If I am enable 8 number, so total number of address, how many? 255. So 8 number bit fulfill this requirement? No. If I am enable 9 number, so total number of address, how many? 511. How possible? Because right now, complete this octet, how many total address? 255. And this one is 256. So 255 plus 256, a total number of address, how many? 511. So this one is fulfilled. Yes or no? Okay. As it is this one. So first rule of subnetting. Decimal to binary process. If you are doing class B subnetting, class E subnetting, class A, so please skip this process because this process already done. Yes or no? In class C. Right now, second task is which one? Always verify which one bit? Only borrow bit. So directly jump to decimal to binary, direct jump, which one? Borrow bit. For 300 user, how many borrow bit? Rajendra ji, how many borrow bit? Ibrahim, Razik, Mukulji. For 300 user, a borrow bid how many? Which one bid on for 300 user? 8 number, 9 number, 10 number, 11. This one is total address. I already write down.
8 and 9?
No. Just only 9 number. First on bid, na? So first 9 number on. Yes or no? Okay. So borrow bid is 9. Suppose if you are getting a 700 users IP address require. So which one borrow bid? Anyone know? One by one, you can tell me the answer. Razik, can you verify for 700?
10 number.
10 number, very good. Right now, 9 number only getting a 511. But 10 number, how many address total? 10 number. 1023. Oh, very good. Okay. Right now, if you are getting a 1500 user IP address, so which one bit enable? Ibrahim, can you verify, dear? Ibrahim or Razik only? For 1500 user IP, which one bit on?
I would say a bit number 11.
Number 11. Why we are getting a number 11? Because number 11 plus this value, how many values? 512, 256 plus 255. Yes or no? And 1024. So plus all values, then we are getting a 2047. So right now, which one borrow bit? 11 number. Clear? Okay. Right now, if you are getting a number of user requirement, Mukulji, can you verify 2500 user IP address required? So which one bit on borrow bit? Easily you can find out which one bit on, then how many total address. Mukulji, can you verify? For 2500 user, which one bit on borrow bit? If you on 9 number, so how many address? 511. If you enable 10 number, so how many? 1023. If you enable 11 number, 2047. If you enable a 12 number, so how many? How many for 12 number? 4095. And the user requirement, how many? 2500. If I'm enable 11 number, so not fulfill. If I'm enable 12 number, so fulfill. So borrow bit is 12 number. Right now, if you are getting a user requirement is 5,000 user IP. So anyone know for 5,000, how many borrow bit? For 5,000, Aaron. For 5,000 user IP, which one borrow bit enable?
Yeah, I would have gone for number 13.
Number 13, because right now number 13, we are getting a total number of address 8191. How to get this number plus the values? This one, this one, this one, this one, plus this one, and plus this one. Yes or no? So 8191. So borrow bit is 30. Clear? Okay. Right now, this process is complete. Now we discuss a second process. If you are getting an email, inside email, how many users IP required? 300 user IP. So right now, this one is details. So right now, first information. So first, we need to verify which one class provide for 300. So we are providing class B. Clear? Okay. Decimal to binary, first process. So I already clear. For skip this process, if you are doing class B or class A submitting, because this task already done, how to convert decimal to binary. Now second task is, so for 300 user, how many borrow bit? How many borrow bit, Mukulji, for 300? Mukulji, please unmute your mic and please tell me the answer.
Sir, actually, I'm unable to understand today. I joined lately today.
Okay. No worry. You can go through the video, okay? Yes, class is submitting. Rajendra ji, Razik. Razik, can you verify a Borrowbit for 300 user?
I mean, for 300, that would be, I would say around 9, because in case if we add the prior ones, it's going to add up to 500 something, which you just done previously.
Yes, 511. And, because right now, if I'm enable 8 number bit, that means I'm getting total address 255. This one, 8 number not fulfill the requirement. That is the reason. Admin enable 9 number bit. That means 256 plus 255. A total number of address I am getting how many? 511. That means fulfill the requirement. So borrow bit is how many? 9 number. Clear? Okay. Right now, third task. Third task is default subnet mask. Convert into custom subnet mask. Yes or no? Okay. Right now, very easy. Very. So right now, anyone know class B default subnet mask? I will write down DSM. Class B. Mukulji, any idea? Class B default subnet mask. This one very easy. 255.255.0.0. So right now 2 octet already fixed, but 2 octet free. That means inside this octet, how many bits? 8 bit. Inside this one octet, how many bits? 8 bit. So right now, how to represent this one? A very simple. So right now 255.255. Inside this zero, how many bits? 8 bits. So right now, 80. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Clear? Okay. Right now, this one octet also 8 bits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Clear? Okay. So right now, 16 bit represent. Right now, we are doing a which one concept? User. User means host. If you are doing host concepts, so bit always on or off? Bit always off. So right now, how many borrow bit? Borrow bit is 9. 1, 2, 10 of the bit from starting this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, right now this octet is complete. And second octet, 1 bit. Right now, how many bits on? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, very simple. So right now we need to convert DSM to CSM. So 255 as it is. 255 as it is. Clear? Done. And 7 bit on means 128, 64, 32, 16, 8, 4, 2, 1. So 7 bit on 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 plus the values. How many values come out? How many values for 7 bit? Very simple. 7 bit. I already clear. If you are getting a 1 bit, that means 128. Last one. If you are getting a 2 bits on, that means 192. If you are getting a 3 bits, 224. If you are getting a 4 bits, 240. If you are getting a 5 bits, 248. If you are getting a 6 bits, 252. If you are getting a 7 bits, that means 254. If you are getting a 8 bits, 255. So how many bits on? Only on bit. How many on bits? 7. So right now, 128, 64, 32, 16, 8, 4, 2. So plus all values, then we are getting a 254. Right now, fourth octet is complete zero. That means zero. Yes, Rajendra ji, Razik. Any doubt? Okay. Right now, fourth concept, fourth number concept. Increment bit. increment bit, very simple. 256 minus. Which one value we are getting in CSM? 254. So how many bits increment? Verify. If I am doing minus, how many values come out? 256 minus 254. How many values? A 2. Increment bit is 2. Okay, right now, fifth number we are getting, which one? Block size. Inside block size, we are getting first thing, network address, valid IP address, then we are getting broadcast address. Clear? Okay. For block size, we need a CSM plus increment. So right now, CSM is 255, 255, 2 octet fixed, third octet 254.0. And how many bits increment? Only 2. So right now, class B, a private address we are using 172.16.0.0. So this one is class B private address. Right now, can you please verify a first octet full or free in subnet mask? This one, Razik, Ibrahim, Aaron, Rajendra ji. First octet full or free?
Full.
Full. Second also full. But third octet, we are getting how many values? 254. That means a free. Okay. Right now, this one is which one class address we are using? Class B. Clear? Okay. So this one is my which one network? First network. Okay. Right now, as it is 172.16 dot. How many bits increment in third octet? 2. Because right now we need to fulfill na this value till 255. So that is the reason network admin set increment bit is 2 dot. And fourth octet is free. That means 0. Clear? Okay. Right now this theory is clear. These two addresses. Okay. Right now in one octet, how many bits? 8 bit. In one octet, if I am putting a formula 2 power 8, how many values? 256. So inside one octet, how many values fix? 0 to 255. Clear? 0 to 255. That means in this octet, you can fix only 0 to 255. If you are getting a 256, that condition, this one is not fulfilled or not a valid. Yes or no? Right now, suppose if you are getting 1.0, suppose if you are getting 1.255 plus one number bit, this one is third octet and this one is fourth octet, suppose. So 1.255, in this octet, how many values? 255. If you plus the one, that means this one value will be make a 1.256, but it's possible. No, only one octet I am getting 0 to 255. So this one go to this side and make a 2 and this one is complete. That means 0. Clear? If you are getting a 2.255 plus 1, so how many values come out? Aaron, Rajendra ji, Razik, 2.0 plus 2.255 plus 1. So how many values come out? How many values? Again, same. This one go to this side and make a 3 and this one is full. That means 3.0. If you are getting 4.255 plus 1, Razik, how many values come out there? Razik?
We're going to be getting 5.255.
5.0, because right now inside one octet, only 255 value is fixed. Yes or no? It's not possible to make a 256. Clear? Okay. If you are getting one more value, suppose 11.255, Aaron plus 1, how many values come out? Which one value? Aaron?
A solid 12?
Aaron, can you verify how many values come out? Rajendra ji, any idea?
It's 12.0.
12.0, because right now in one octet only 255 value. Yes or no? Okay. Right now, if you are getting 70.255 plus 1, how many values come out? Very good. Clear, Razik? Okay. Very good, Aaron. Right now, suppose if I'm saying, if you are getting 9.0, so before 9.0, which one value come out? If I am calling 9.0, that means 8.255. Yes or no? Very good. Right now, if I am getting 11.0, so which one value come out before? 10.255. Very good. Right now, if you are getting 23.0. So which one value before? Which one value?
22.255.
Very good. Right now, suppose if you are getting 110.0. So which one value before? 109.255. If I am plus 1, so I will make now 110. Yes or no? Okay. So right now, if I am calling before 2.0, which one value come out? Before 2.0.
1.0.
1.255. Then plus 1. That is the reason at 2.0. Yes or no? So 1.255 is my which one address?
Broadcast
address. Clear? And valid IP start from 0.1 until go to 0.255 and convert new IP 1.0 and till go to 1.254. So this one is which one IP? Which one IP? A valid IP. Clear? So right now, how many valid IP we are getting? A very simple. So your borrow bit is how many? 9. A very simple formula to get how many valid IP? 2 power 9 minus 2, because a network or broadcast not in use. So 512 minus 2, 510 is my how many IP? Valid IP. So how many valid IP we are getting in one network? 510. In first network, we are getting how many valid IP? This one is my first network, na? So how many valid IP? 510. So how to check this valid IPs? A very simple. Right now, go to network adapter. Open any network adapter. Okay, hold on. Okay. Right now, go to IPv4 property. I write down the address 172.16.0.0 and my subnet mask 255.255.254.0. Enter. Read the error. This one is network address, broadcast or valid? Read the error. Anyone can read this error. This one is which one IP?
The combination of IP address and subnet mask is invalid. All of the bits in the host address portion of the IP address are set to 0. Please enter a valid combination.
This one is not a... not a good combination, because right now this one is my which one address? Network address. Yes or no? That is the reason I am getting an error. Clear? So right now, if I am putting, suppose 16.1.255, this one is network address, broadcast or valid? Anyone know which one address this one?
Broadcast address.
Very good. Clear? Okay. Enter. Not valid. Suppose if I am write down 16.0.1, this one is valid IP or broadcast or network? Which one?
Valid IP.
Enter. Now I am getting IP address assigned. Yes or no? Okay. Right now, suppose if I am write down 172.16.1.0, this one is valid IP, broadcast or network? Which one? You can easily verify inside your block size. Which one address? 1.0. Why we are getting this type of issues? Verify na your block size. A 1.0 in valid IP block or broadcast or network?
Valid IP,
because 0.255 is the last, then it will make a 1.0 new series. Then 1.0 to 1.254 is valid IP. Enter. Now this one is assignable. That is the reason subnetting is very important. Right now, some student thinking this one is address, network address. Yes or no? But this one is my which one IP? This one is my valid IP. Clear? Okay. Right now, suppose if you are getting again email, which one? Right now, we are getting again email, but inside email, requirement is how many users IP? Mukulji, how many users IP? 2000. How many? 2000. So which one class we provide? Class B. First task is decimal to binary. Right now, skip this process because we already done this process in class. Clear na? And second task is borrow bit. Okay. Anyone know for 2000 how many borrow bit? Aaron, Razi, Rajendra ji, Mukul ji.
I think 12.
Okay, no issue. 12. Okay, no issue. Anyone other person, other student? Anyone know a borrow bit? Rajendra ji say it's a 12. Aaron, how many bits a borrow? No worry. If you tell me wrong answer, no issue. But tell me na, which one? A borrow bit. Razik, Mukul ji, a borrow bit. Razik, any idea, dear? How many borrow bit? Aaron, can you please verify how many which one is borrow bit? Right now, very simple. If you on 9 number, so right now 511. If you enable 10 number, so 511 plus 512, how many total? 1023 of 10. If I am enable 11 numbers, so plus this one, how many? 2047. 11 number is borrowable. Yes or no? Which one? 11 number is my borrowable. So right now, Rajendra ji, this thing is clear. Rajendra ji.
Yes, clear.
Okay. So right now, borrow bit is 11. Clear? Okay. Right now, third task, DSM, default subnet mask, convert into which one subnet mask? CSM, customized subnet mask. So right now, class B subnet mask, 255.255.0.0. How to represent? 255.255.1234567.8.1234567.8. Right now we are doing which one concept? User. User means host. And bit always on or off?
Off.
Off. How many bits borrow? 11. So complete 8 bits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 3 bits from this one. 1, 2, 3. Clear? Any doubt? Okay. Right now, how many bits on? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, right now CSM. We need to convert DSM to CSM. 255 is fixed. Second also fixed. But in third octet, how many bits on? 5. So anyone know which one value come out for 5 bits? Anyone know for 5 bits how many values? Last time we discussed 5 bits means 128, 64, 32, 16 or 8. That means 248 plus a 5 bits this one. Yes or no? How many values? 248 dot and this one is 4th octet complete Z. Okay, fourth number we are getting which one bit? Increment bit. 256 minus, which one value we are getting? 248. Rajendra ji, Razik, can you please verify how many increment bit we are getting? Increment bit. If I am doing minus. Dear, any issue for minus? Please verify how many values come out.
Well,
very simple. 256 minus 8. How many? 12. Use calculator if you are getting any issues.
8.
Okay. Right now we do which one concept now? Fifth number, which concept? Block size. Inside block size, we are getting network address. Then we are getting valid IP address. Then we are getting broadcast address. Clear? Okay. So right now, for block size, we need CSM. So right now we are getting 255.255.248.0. And we are getting increment bit is how many? 8. So right now we are using, suppose a class B 173.615.0.0. So verify first octet full or free, this one in subnet mask. Full or free? This one is full. Very good. Second, full. But third is not fulfilled. Right now I'm getting a zero. That means this one is my which one address? First network address. Clear? Okay. Right now, as it is, represent last. 173.15. How many bits increment? 8. So we need to fix first third octet. Na? We need to fulfill third, then we go to fourth. So third octet, how many bits increment? 8 number dot 0. Anyone know before 8.0, which one value come out? Before 8.0. Dear, please verify. Razik.
Seven dot 255.
Yeah, that's good. No issue. 7.255. You need to more practice. 7.255 is which one address? Broadcast. Clear? Okay. Right now 0.1 and 0.255. So valid IP, then start 1.0 till go to 1.255. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes or no? 1.1, 1.2. And IP go to 2.0 to 2.255. That means 0 to 255, one more again block. 3.0 to 3.255. Then 4.0 to 4.255. Then 5.0 to 5.255. 6.0 to 6.255. Then 7.0 to 7.254. This one is my which one IP? Which one IP? Valid IP. Valid in single IP. Network, inside this network, how many valid IP we are getting? A very simple. Right now, how many borrow bit? 11 number. So write down the putting the formula. A very simple formula. Formula is 2 power. How many borrow? 11 minus 2. So 11 means 2048 minus 2. So how many valid IP in one network? In one block, how many valid IP? Verify how many valid IP? Razik, Rajendra ji, Aran. 2046 is valid IP. Clear? Okay. Right now we need to do a class A subnetting. Very simple. Class A also similar. Only subnet mask will get changes. Suppose if you are getting an email, inside email, how many users IP requirement? Rajendra ji, Razik. How many users IP requirement? 500 users. So right now this one is two octet possibilities. In one octet we are getting only 255 address. Yes or no? So right now first task we need to verify which one class we are providing. Right now suppose we are providing a class A address. Which one? Class A address. So right now first task is which one? Subnetting rule first task. Decimal to binary. This process first time. Because right now we already done. Now second time, a second concept, sorry. Second concept is borrow bit. Anyone know how many borrow bit for 500 user? Razik, Aaron, Rajendra ji, Mukul ji, for 500 user?
Nine.
Oh, very fast. Third number, very simple. Third number task is, anyone know third number task, which one process in subnetting rule? Default subnet mask to which one? CSM. Default subnet mask convert into customized subnet mask. So anyone know class A default subnet mask? Please tell me class A default subnet mask.
255.0.0.0.
Oh, very good. Right now. Second octet, third octet, or fourth octet. 00 means I'm getting 8 bit. Clear? So right now, how many bits free? 24 bits free. So how to represent 255, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So right now, I don't want to write down again 00. Copy this one, paste. This one is second octet. Paste again. This one is which one octet? Third octet. So this subnet mask this time. So right now we are doing default subnet mask to CSM. But which one concept we are doing? User. User means host. And bit always off. Bit always off. So right now how many borrow bit, Rajendra ji? 9. So right now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and this one is 8. And right now one more bit, 0. And remaining bits turn on. So right now 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and this one is 7. And this one is complete on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So right now we are doing default subnet mask convert into customize subnet mask. Which one? Customize subnet mask. So right now, first octet as it is. Second octet, how many bits on? Razik, Rajendra ji, around. Second octet, how many bits on? 8 bits. That means 255. But in third octet, how many bits on? 7. So 254. And fourth octet, complete 0. That means 0. So this one is my CSM is ready. Customized subnet mask. Okay, fourth concept, a very simple. Fourth concept is which one bit? Increment bit. So 256 minus, which one value I am getting? 254. So how many increment bit? Anyone know? Razik, can you hear me? Please tell me, Razik, how many bits?
Two bits.
Oh, very simple. 256 minus 254, that means 2. Okay, right now, after fourth concept, we are doing fifth number concept. Fifth is block. Inside block, we are getting 3 rings. Network, valid IP, this 3 address we are getting in which one address? Block. Yes or no? Okay. So right now, first information we write down, I am getting a CSM. First octet, second octet, and third octet is 254.0. Increment is how many bits? 2. So right now, class A address is starting from 1 to 126. So we write down 10 dot 0 dot 0 dot 0. Can you verify first octet full or free? First octet in subnet full. Second full. Third 254. That means not fulfilled. Yes or no? So we need to write down this one is my which one address? First. Network address. Which one address? First network address. So right now, as it is represent 10 dot first octet full, second full, but third octet, how many value? 2.0. Can you please verify before 2.0, which one value come out? Anyone know? Which one value?
It's 1.255.
10.0.1.255. This one is which one address? Broadcast. Which one address? Broadcast. So right now valid IP 0.12 till go to 0.255 and 1.02 1.254. This one is my which one IP? Valid IP. Clear? Okay. Right now this one is my first block. This one a 2.0 will make a second network. No? Okay. So right now how to know how many valid IP? Very simple. Write down the formula. 2 power 9 minus 2. 512 minus 2. How many valid IP? Razik, how many valid IP, dear? Aaron, 510 is my valid IP address. 510 is valid IP. So right now, this one is class A submitting and class B submitting. But which one concept we are doing, Rajendra ji? User. Clear? Okay. So I think I already share IP address submitting books. Yes or no? Open this one. Hold on. Close this one. We need to close. Okay. So this one part we already done. Address also, post portion, subnet mask. This one question already done. So you need to practice and verify. This one is which one question? Class C, because right now 195. Okay, this one is 108. Okay, I'm getting host concept. Okay, you can solve. Can you verify this one is which one class address question? Anyone know class B, class C, class A, which class? Anyone know which class address this one, 178?
Class B.
Class B. Yes or no? Okay. So right now, a very simple to crack this one. So this one is how many host requirement? 15. Never do subnet because right now I'm not teaching subnet. Yes or no? I'm already teaching only host concept right now. We do subnet concept, but next class Monday. So right now, how many your host requirement? Only 15. Yes or no? So right now, 15 host means 128, 64, 32, 16, 8, 4, 2, 1. Why we write down this directly? Because 15 hosts fulfill one octet. That is the reason. So 128 off, 64 off, 32 off, 16 is on or off. Anyone know? This one is zero because higher value. 1, 1, 1, and 1. 8, 4, 2, 1. So right now, first decimal to binary is done. Now second task is borrow bit. So can you please verify how many borrow bit? Anyone know borrow bit? Coming from this side and verify borrow bit. Borrow bit. Rajendra ji. Position number.
16.
Position number 8 number. So 8 number, which one position? 8 number is fourth position. Yes or no? Right now third task DSM to CSM. So which class address? Class B 255 255 0 0. How to represent 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8? 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. How many bits borrow? 4 bits, and I'm doing which one concept? Post. So bit means off. 1 2 3 4, and remaining bits 4. On, and this one complete on. So right now CSM is 255 255 255 dot. 4 bits on means a 240. So right now fourth number task is increment bit. 256 minus 240. How many bits increment? Mukul ji, how many bits? 16. Very good. Right now fifth number we are doing block. So block is very simple. I'm already getting an address 178.100.0.0. So right now, can you please verify first octet full or free in subnet mask? 255 means full, second full, third full, but fourth is 240. So first, second, third is full. Right now, fourth is free, zero. That means this one is my first network address. So right now, 178.100.0. Increment is 16. So before 16, which one value? 0.15. Because 0, why we write down 0? Because third octet is full. So right now 178.100.0.15 is which one address? Broadcast. And from 1 to 14 is my which one IP? Which one IP, Mukul ji? Valid. Right now, very simple. How to get how many total number of address? 2 power. How many borrow bits? 4 minus 2, 16 minus 2. How many valid IP we are getting, Rajendra ji? 14. Yes or no? But requirement is how many IP? How many IP? 15. Requirement is fulfill or not fulfill? Razik? Razik, can you verify? Requirement is not fulfilled. That means this question is wrong. Clear? Some question you are getting a wrong. Some question is true. Clear? So right now today we complete a class B and class A submitting part. So you need to do some practice for this books. Clear? So you are getting some tasks from this one. Suppose this one is 45 host requirement. You need to solve this one. Clear? Mukul ji? Clear? Razik? Rajendra ji? You need to solve only host concept question. Never do subnet question. Subnet we do next class. But right now you need to only solve host concept question. Clear? Right now we meet again tomorrow, then we discuss on Monday a network concept, how to get a network details. Which one, Rajendra ji? Network. Razik, can you hear me? Razik? Okay. Clear?
There'll be class tomorrow.